Hi guys, today I have Kinetic Sand by Spin Master because it is Kinetic Sandy! And I love Kinetic Sand. It's so satisfying. Now let's get it open. We have yellow, blue and red. We also have our pressing tool with these beautiful shapes. Nice. We also have this little tube to make like a multicolored cylinder, and then we can slice it like this, and it looks so satisfying, and you'll see that later. We also have some handy dandy instructions. Now let's open this kinetic sand. Now we've got them out, let's feel them. Oh, they're so soft. They sort of feel like cake. Nice soft cake. Oh, it feels so good. Watch how it all squishes back together with no mess. And it's still really, really fun. Easily squashed back together. Ooh. Let's make a rainbow cylinder to chop it in half and see how cool and how satisfying it looks. Now let's get our purple thing and cut some circles. When you put it in, remember, even if it doesn't go flat, it doesn't matter because you're going to squish it down eventually. So it'll just make it even more of a unique pattern. So don't worry about it. Trust me. I'm gonna soak this. Squish it. Watch yellow next. And flip it over. Nice. I've conquered the evil bits. Whoop. And it slides out. It slides out. There! I'm so in. Rainbow cake! Ooh, look how cool the rainbow looks. It looks like rainbow cake. Let's crumble our beautiful rainbow and see how it moves. Whoa. It's like it's alive. Look at that. Look how it's drooping. It's like drooping right down. It's such a cool sensory experience. So I'm going to use the cutter to make it even cooler. It's going to look so cool with the patterns. Let's see. Whoa, it looks like a flower. That looks like a flower. It's so cool. Ooh, this one looks like a fidget spinner. Is that just me? Or does that actually look like a fidget spinner? I love when you squish it down. It rises a little bit, it moves, like it's a living thing. So cool. Ooh, do you see it? Let's do another cutter to see what this one looks like. Ooh, and see, I'm making mini volcanoes. They look like little mini volcanoes. That's so cute. We love our kinetic sand. It's so cool, so satisfying, and so fun to play with. And I got mine at Smyths Superstores, my favorite toy store. Now I'm going to go make some sand castles with these and make an epic sand castle. Maybe a sand hotel. I don't know, just something. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. I'm gonna make a sandcastle.